glad you could join us for the U.S. Open Finals here in Las Vegas, where the top four bowlers from the qualifier compete for the trophy. Thrilled you're here with us today, Rob Stone and the Hall of Famer, Randy Peterson, with you. Here's a look at your stepladder format. Tell us a little bit about the mindset these competitors have going into tonight.
It's all about who can avoid mistakes and deliver in the clutch. Do that, and you've got a chance to be a champion.
Kyle Troup time. What's going to happen in this match? 5-2 against Kyle Troup here in PBA Bowling 2021. Yes! Messenger, baby! Oh shit. All right.
The pitch just took a beat down on that one.
Got a strike on the last turn. Here's the max scores if both players strike out. His approach.
Well, that just stopped the pin all the way
down the way. Will we see three?
We just might.
We wanted.
Looking for the double. Picks up a 9 pin. Takes out 9 pins. No problem converting that one. The hot hand is ready to go here. Easy conversion there. Good looking shot there, and a solid strike. Two in a row. Leaves the 7 there. Strike here for the win.
From the number 3 seed to the stepladder. Oh my God! I was ready to call it. What a shot. That was a great shot. Oh my God. No pressure, I need this. Woo!
There's your winner right there. He has earned this title.
Yikes. No, it worked. What a dominating win through the...
Another incredible event comes to a
How's it going,
here.
Donald?
Thank you for joining us, and have a great night.
Through the stepladder from the number 3 seed, I had to face number 4 seed, beat... Let's see, it's 238. To a 227 win over Kyle Troup. Now I'm 6-2 against Kyle Troup in this career. I don't know what my record was against him in the first PBA game, but I started the records over with this game. Maybe I should kind of put them together too, like below it. Maybe I'll do that. Maybe I'll check that out. I'll have to check that out, but
Let's see. Now, 6-2 against Kyle Troup in PBA 2021. He had to go through the step ladder. Okay, hold on. I did that wrong. So, Oscar Palermo beat Norm Duke in the first match. Merry Christmas. Been a while. Haven't been a while since I've seen that name. and then, let's see. We defeated...